So, since early July, students have been hearing rumors that their school might be closing down, and then just this last Friday, it was confirmed. Students got this email letting them know that the Art Institute of Phoenix would be closing down for good.
I've always found myself to be kind of creative.
After serving in the military, Chris Branch decided he wanted to be a graphic web designer.
Because I know that's where the world's going and everybody needs digital of some sort.
So he enrolled at the Art Institute of Phoenix.
I definitely would not have come here if I didn't know all this was going to happen.
Then came the announcement his school would be closing. Branch is hopeful he'll still get to use his money from the GI Bill to continue on at another school. But with just a year left into his three-year degree, the veteran is left wondering if his time was wasted.
You know, money's replaceable, but time isn't. The time you have with everybody. After my year in Afghanistan, I realized how valuable time really was to me.
Another student, Alexis Lair, had originally enrolled at the Art Institute of Tucson. When that one closed, she moved here to the Phoenix location. Now she's going through it all over again.
I embrace change, but at the same time, I wish that my hand wasn't forced. I wish I had a choice.
She plans to give it a third try, moving to one of the remaining art institutes in Austin, Texas, but worries her credits won't transfer with her.
I'm not guaranteed even a fourth of what I've done, which is extremely disheartening and frustrating.
So the school is recommending that its students do transfer to its remaining locations or switch to its entirely online school. For the students who do stay, they're offering 50% reduced rate tuition. And for those who do choose to leave and go to another school, they're offering a $5,000 tuition package to help them out with their future school. Lauren Reimer for Arizona's Family.